have sex too. We're Pennsylvania's hardcore. We're rain on the parade. Song called Just One More. Do you have any duct tape with your bar?
I got fancy tape. That'll work?
Yeah, that's cool.
Alright,
hell. So what are you in for? I was speaking in Virginia. Off our first 7-inch. You can't get it right now, but in March you will be able to. Teamwork Records is putting out both our 7-inches on a CD and an album, and this song will be on there. It's called Resolution. We'll be right back. There's a new record coming out on Super Soul Records. It's a compilation. Last I heard, it was called Hardcore Not Metal. And I'm hoping he changes the name of that because it's kind of weird. But anyway, this is one of the songs that's going to be on there. It's about how hardcore kids and their bands and their zines have to let bygones be bygones, stop dwelling in the past, let go of the grudges, and just fucking move on. This song's called Forgiven. Time to be asking when we're halfway through our set, but can everybody hear everything? The level's cool. A smattering of applause. Damn, did somebody turn up the heat in here? When I was reaching the skies, guys, the buds, man, it's hot. Want to thank Rich and Scott for letting us use the bass stuff. They're an awesome band. They have an awesome CD and record back there. Buy it, support them. They're a great band. Also, we have our own shirts. They even knows that. We have our own shirts for sale back there. They're two-sided, $10. They're gray or blue, whichever you want. These help us pay for our van. If you need some clothes, go rain on the parade. What's next? Thank you. fucking nose. Really got to see things your way. All around, what is that?
Thank you.
anybody's interested, we're going to be in D.C. next Saturday, Capitol Ballroom with Underdog. Has anybody seen them yet? Are they any good? I mean, like, because it's been a long time since I've seen them. Mixed reactions, or... First show I ever saw was AF, Underdog, McRad, Timmy and the Dub Warriors, which was a reggae band. That was fucking weird. I've got my shirt ripped off my body by this huge, scary punk rocker dude who proceeded to throw me across city limits. I got kicked in the face by Roger Murray, and I had some Rastafarian dude who was skanking in the pit with a 10-foot pole, almost behead me and my friends. It's pretty cool. 1987, fuck me. Still got the sweater. This one's so hot. Damn. I take off my shirt and I scare children. Alright. Maybe you know this one. It's called Body Bag. Thank you. Call fight back.